Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row 3, and today we're just going to mess around a bit. So we're going to do some assassination missions. And, because of that result, I mean, we're just going to take whatever vehicles we want. Which is to say that I'm flying around on a giant jet.
You have a giant jet?
The VTOL is a jet.
I forgot I had to access the helipad in here. I only have the interceptor.
Really? You don't have the Saints VTOL? I guess I must have an additional DLC pack.
I should have it, though. That's the thing.
Well, I don't know how to help you, but I'm flying over to the airport to do a hit.
Oh, who are we hitting?
Let's find out. Let's, check my Saints book. Assassinations. Carl. He's a drug ring leader who won't play ball with the Saints, and he hauls bags at the airport. If you steal a cart at the airport, he should show up.
Is there anything that makes the jets and stuff go faster when you're flying them?
Switching mode to jet mode.
Oh, I am in the jet mode of my bike.
Then no.
Is that the airport over there?
I don't know. I'm following the thing. It's got a runway, though. It's probably the airport.
That's a good possibility. Oh, this is over by SafeWord.
Yep. So, I recommend that you steal a cart.
You just don't want to get out of your jet.
Not this time. I promise that I'll do the thing that to draw the next target. We'll take turns like civilized people.
Okay, I'm looking for a cart to steal. Are the cards
love the
outside?
Hits. Just as like a... They should be. Just as like a freelance thing to do. And it's pretty classic. Although typically one does not do them in jets and laser bikes and whatever else.
I'd get out and walk looking for one, but it'd be faster this way.
It's true. You're not wrong.
Oh, there's a gang operation here.
Where?
Right where I am.
I am coming over. Is that where you're shooting?
Yeah.
No one can handle my badness.
We're just eliminating.
Never fight your best.
I don't think we've cleared the gang up.
I wonder if we're supposed to actually touch the ground in the area first. I wonder why it's here cleared.
Now let me touch down.
Do we have to like go to the map and choose to?
No, it should just be a matter of running over and oh, I found a card.
Oh, hey. I'm going to steal that.
I'm going to get my plane.
How do we know when the hit target arrives?
There will be a target on the... on the map. Yeah. Are you also selected on the hit?
I don't know, maybe... Do I have to be?
Yeah, you have to go to Saints Book.
Saints Book. Assassinations. We're after Carl?
Yeah.
Okay. I got him selected. Oh, hey, Carl.
Hey, Carl. I got good news, and I got bad news. I'm just kidding. Bad news is, there's no good news. and just burn him out of the sky, out from the sky.
Okay, I'm gonna go see if my jet bike's still here.
I bet it is. Next is Almanzo. Harass luchadors in the grove until he shows up. You got your bike?
Oh, I had to select the mission.
I really just resisted the urge to just blow up your bike right before you got on it. Alright, so now we fly across the city.
You're being chased by a helicopter.
Am I? Whatever.
Oh no, it looks like you gave up.
Right, the two big lights in the sky are... That's Kilbane's casino.
Why the hell is he running a casino?
I don't know. Are you sharking something? Is that... Are you making shark noises? Oh. Follow the contact's instructions to draw a target.
I'm gonna go fly lower to the ground.
Yeah, I am in the process of doing so. Just gotta find some luchadors.
I think I found some. Whoa! I forgot to switch to hover mode. I almost crashed.
Ooh, that seems not good.
You're not a luchador. Morningstar, why are you in luchador territory?
I win my fights.
There we go. Might want to get a bit more height.
Because we've got... We still got Morningstar heat.
Yeah, but I think they all share heat.
Oh, yeah, they do, don't they?
Yeah, it's supposed to be based on whose territory you're in.
And presumably these people were following us. Is that an attack helicopter?
No. Not anymore.
Fair.
Oh, you're a cop. I don't want to shoot you.
Yeah, I'm not interested in shooting police. I'm interested in shooting...
Ah, those look like luchadors.
Oh, did you find them?
I think so.
I can't see, but I'm just hosing the area with...
Yeah, be careful. There's cops down here, too.
Oh, okay. Here, why don't I get a bit lower?
I think they despawned. Did you just try to land on my head?
No, I just wanted to get a bit lower.
Yeah, I don't see them anymore.
Cops are definitely shooting at us now.
My enemies don't laugh.
That is
what was that?
Or I think
it's gone. No, it went away now. I think we might need to ditch our Morningstar heat in order to pick up Luchador heat.
Well, is there a nearby store? I think there's one over here.
I don't see one.
Oh no, blue's activities, isn't it?
Yeah.
Check my map. Okay, I found a store.
So we both need to buy it, and then...
I'm going the wrong way.
I'm following you, so...
Oh, just wait a second, because I'm not sure if my GPS dots are just trying to push me back into the... Fuck, they keep just... My GPS just keeps wanting to push me back into the assassination target area. So, store should be this way. Looks like a rim jobs. Gotta see if Jim can land that thing.
Please.
I'll let you land first.
I always come out on top.
There we go.
There we are. Look at that. Yeah, if you've got a spare $5,000, it's really easy to clear your heat. I always try and have a spare $5,000. Alright.
Yeah, we just gotta fly around looking for red dots.
No, they don't show up as red until...
No, all enemies show up as red.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna buy another property because I'm hovering over one. Because money. Ossifer? Why are you pointing guns at me, Ossifer? Why have I got Ossifer heat now?
I don't know.
He was shooting luchadors, and now he's shooting me. Whatever.
My VTOL's making unhappy noises, by the way.
Yeah, better yours than mine.
I'm gonna hop out. Just because the noise is really annoying.
I am going to fly up pretty high and see if I can lose heat.
Oh, I got into luchador heat, eh? We got luchadors now.
Oh, it's not the luchadors I'm trying to ditch, it's the cops.
Oh, whatever. Is that you covering me from above, I assume?
Oh, well, yeah, that's how this always works.
I just wasn't expecting... Oh, our guy is here.
Hey, Alonzo, you're dead.
Got him. Sniper rifle.
So, how's it hanging down there?
That's fine. I just stole a luchador car.
Okay.
What
the fuck is still hitting
me? Who's our next target?
I don't know, I'm trying to get somewhere where I'm not going to get shot at.
Oh, whatever.
Let's go back. Saints book. Smoove. Grab a hoe and he'll show. And Henry Steel Mills.
I think that's where we are, isn't it?
We're in the Grove, I think.
No, you're right. Excuse me, literally everyone. GPS, could you please make up your goddamn mind?
I wouldn't want to do that. My jet bike's sparking a little. It's not good.
I'm riding around in a luchador Hummer. It's alright. GPS, please.
Yes, you're making Jim sad.
Like, it's like, go this way, start going that way. Go the opposite direction.
Okay, so I'm in the general area, but I got a problem.
Is that problem that there's a million luchadors shooting at you?
No, it's that I can't grab a hoe when I'm flying.
Oh, yeah, that's a problem.
You here yet?
Can you find out what it means by grab?
I'm assuming take one hostage.
And the answer is no, I'm on my way, but I got a ton of luchador heat on my tail if you want to do something about it. I'm under the tracks right now, though. But I am coming in pretty hot.
That's okay. I'm blowing up vehicles here. I got lots of friends for you to play with when you get here.
Cool. I am arriving. I have now arrived.
Okay, well, you're not exactly where I am, so...
Well, such is life. Well, some tires were popped. There's a brute down here with a minigun, and I need him to go away. Not that car, which I was standing next to.
Oh yeah, I see this guy with the minigun now. Him and I are having a discussion over whose gun's better. I mean, the answer's obviously his.
I would like it to be yours. Game, pretty pleased with knobs on. There we go. There's another brute.
Is there a nearby store?
Excuse me one moment.
Hey, there's a friendly fire. We should go over there. You should get in the car. And go to friendly fire. This looks like the first friendly fire we ever went to.
I would like to consider what I'm doing a fighting retreat.
Well, is there fighting?
Yes, a considerable amount of it.
Is there retreating?
Also that.
Oh, there you go. You seem to be doing a good job.
I could really use some fire support.
Oh.
You know, like any amount of teamwork.
I could get right on that. Except, my jet bike has magically vanished. Oh, wait. They rammed it and, destroyed it. While I was buying friendly fire, so you might want to get over here. I'm a minigun brute who wants to play.
I am a minigun brute. I also only have $5,000 or $8,000.
That's okay. It only costs $5,000.
Yeah, but this is the last time we can pull that stunt, at least until I collect my money.
Holy shit, I'm gonna go down.
I'm coming.
I gotta get some cover. There, I lit the brute on fire.
It was a friendly fire. I see it, never mind. What? Bullshit. Luchadors, please. Excuse me.
Did you buy the friendly fire yet? Nope, you're not quite there.
Nope.
I'm almost out of mollies.
Fine.
The brute's around somewhere. Careful.
Yeah, I'm busy. I'm getting completely assaulted. My dudes. Oh, look, a brute! Excuse me. God. I like that the heat in this game is sufficiently intense. But the downside is it makes it hard to get anything done. I don't think we can get in there until we kill that bird.
Did you buy it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that was all part of the plan.
Sure.
I'm not sure whose plan, but somebody's plan. I think I need to replace my bling shotgun with something stronger.
Oh yeah, I should also replace my shotgun.
Maybe the Gravedigger.
There we are. So, what were we doing?
Oh, we were looking for an assassination target. Something about grabbing a hoe.
And he'll show.
Yeah.
What would we define as a hoe? All I'm finding are gang members.
Yeah, we might not want to mess with them at the moment. Hey, wait, why have I still got my stun gun?
I don't have a good answer for you. It's not a different assassination target. The ones where you have to rely on spawning are really awful.
Are we even still in the right area?
Yeah. Otherwise it would give us a direction.
Okay.
Let's go to Mike.
I'm still kind of like this guy.
Fireman who tried to burn down my poker den back in Stillwater. Now he's hiding from his debts in Steelport. Go to Rosen Oaks and activate 911 emergency in your contact list, and he'll show up.
Have you got a car yet?
No. But let me call one. God. Drive up, person.
Yeah.
You had a terrible accident after he dinged up my car.
No, I got a vehicle.
Let's go.
I'm going. In the oncoming lane.
Gotta get up that hill into the actual neighborhood. I found a gang activity.
No, oh, we should probably try and do that.
Yeah. Let's call our guy first.
Yeah.
Let's call our guy. I got the shot on the last one, so I'll make the phone call on this one.
Okay, so what are we going to call our guy when we find him?
Steelport emergency response is en route to your location. Please wait where you are.
Comes.
My enemies don't last.
That was a quick way.
You were slow.
I'm gonna go buy this friendly fire while we're here and try and switch to my dildo again.
I just finished this gang operation. Conveniently also with a rocket launcher. There's something really delightful about shooting over somebody's shoulder without killing the hostage. And it is a thing that I care about some of the time.
Okay. Where are you at now?
I'm, like, right next to you.
Did you buy the store yet?
No, I don't have the money.
Well, what have you been
told
doing?
You, I didn't have the money.
How do we have cop heat now?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I do have the money. Because we did the hit. Yay! There we are.
Plus, the more stores we own, the more money we get.
It's true. If we grab a cop car, we can pull over a guy in Ashwood. I thought there was a cop car out here because we had a bunch of cop heat. Excuse me. Sir?
We only had one cop.
Nobody in this city can match me.
Oh, DDT over a trash can. I was kind of hoping that we'd find a cop car and we could do this hit real quick, but I think it'll wait until next time.
Okay, I'm going to go steal a motorcycle.
I'm going to steal that other motorcycle.
Oh, hey, we have cop heat now.
Wow, suddenly, yeah.
I have a plan.
A whole lot of it.
There's a cop car. I'm going to go steal it and put it in my garage. Cop, stop driving. You have my car.
All right, go put it in garage.
Where's the garage? That's the only problem. Let me get some distance, and then I will see if I can access my map real quick. Where we got a crib nearby.
Excuse me, officer?
What are the symbols for the cribs? There.
The house.
I'm going to head to Shawnee's Loft because it was the first one I could find in Bookmark.
I'm also driving a police car. It is worse for wear. I may have just crashed it into a thing. God, that tire noise is just so rough. Wheels, power slide. Just coasting.
Keep forgetting in this game, most people who are driving cars pull over when there's pull off to the side when
yeah.
There is cop noises. So you should stay to the middle.
True.
I think I have a cop chasing me.
Well, we'll take care of that next time. Assuming you don't explode and die.
Nope, I made it.